UIL, and she's been a blessing to me and to our church community there at Searsmont for many, many years, and prior to that at Rockland. So would you give her a big hand? Keep on that too.
I'm going to try to do something I haven't done before, because I don't have much of a voice anymore. And after screaming at all those planes, yay, 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 the Air Force today, my voice. So, this CD is my CD from all my songs that I used to sing. So I'm just going to sing along with one of the songs when we find it. If you're hurting or in mourning or experiencing unbelievable heartache, this song is for you. God knows He sees and He cares. Jesus Christ has the power to change things. He can take some
feel like he passes by here when we're together like this, two or three are gathered together, what did you say? There I am in your midst. I was thinking of this verse, and I want to just give it to you as we sing a few songs. Philippians chapter 4, verse 8. You know, God tells us how to think right. What happens when we think wrong? Now we get like a sour push, don't we? Things don't go well. As a man thinketh in his heart, what the Bible says, so is he. Now this verse in Philippians 4, 8 says, finally, brethren, whatever is true, whatever is honorable, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is of good repute, if there is any excellence and if anything worthy of praise, let your mind dwell on these things. So my question to you today is, what have you been thinking about today? Or in the last hour? Or in the last few moments? One of the things that came to me, one of the things that occurred to me on the way down here as I was just kind of meditating on maybe something that the Lord would encourage us with today, I was thinking of the word lingering. You know what it means to linger? Mm-hmm. I don't know that our culture knows what it's like to linger. We just go so quick, don't we? And so fast, and we just pass through some things. I want you to linger for just a moment and think about the question I asked the group that came with me. I want you to think about some of the things in your life that brought you great joy. Maybe it was something that goes back to your childhood. I hope you all had joyful memories from your childhood. Some folks mentioned about camping and different things like that. And maybe a joyful day was when you got married. Well, I hope it was a joyful day.
Really?
And if you're single now, I hope maybe that was a joyful day. I don't know. Maybe it was the day that you met Christ, or maybe something has happened since then. I think we are at such a rapid pace today that we don't linger enough at the things that bring us joy, the memories that all of us have that are good memories and good thoughts. I know that we all have had heartache, and all of us have certainly had disappointment. But it's good to know that whatever we go through in life, God has always been there for us. He was there when He created us in the womb, and He weaved us just the way He wanted us to be. Some of us don't like that. We wish we were taller or had more hair and our eyes were a different color. But guess who the artist was? God Himself. He was there then. He's been there at all the moments of your life, and He is there even now and will be tomorrow. And this song reminds us.